But that's it! It's the history eraser button!